name's Zach. I'd like to thank my family and my friends for helping me through this.
Thank you to my family and friends.
Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw. So I look at this crowd and I think one thing. Trucks. Well, I got the first truck when I was 3. I drove 100,000 miles on my meat. I hauled marbles and rocks, and I thought twice before I hauled an army doll bed. And the girl next door, she tried to pay me with a kiss, and I began to understand. There's something women like about to pick up a man. Well, I turned 16, saved a few $100. My first car was a pickup truck. I was cruising the town, and the first girl I see was Bobby Joe Gentry, the homecoming queen. She flagged me down, she climbed up in my cab, and she said, I never knew you were a pickup man. You set the truck on fire, rolled it down the hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a coupe de ville. Got a neat foot bed that never has to be made. If it weren't for trucks, we wouldn't have tailgates. I met all my wives, traffic jams. There's something in the back about a pickup man. Guitar's got a wicked low end, hear that? Come Friday night, I can be found in the bed of my truck gone. And old she's lounged back into my spot at the drive-in show. You know the cargo light gives off a romantic glow. That kid's shaking his head. He didn't have to wait in line at the popcorn stand, because there's something to like about a pickup. Man, you can set the truck on fire, roll it down the hill, and I still treat it for a coupe de ville. Got a neat foot in bed that never has to be made. If it weren't for trucks, we wouldn't have tailgates. I met all my wives driving jams. Something women like about a pickup man. There's something women like about a pickup man. There's something women like about a pickup man. Now,